Another recall from General Motors, but this time the automaker says nearly 200,000 drivers should not drive their cars until that problem is fixed. The recall covers about 189,000 SUVs in North America because of window switches that can catch fire. Included are 2006 and 2007 Chevy Trailblazers, GMC Envoys, and similar vehicles. The company says if you own one of these vehicles, you should park it outside. GM says parts to fix this problem will not be ready until October at the earliest.